man wanted on murder charges out of North Carolina is now in custody thanks to Lynchburg police. Officers say they initiated a traffic stop along Rivermont Avenue and noticed the wanted man sitting in the car. He was charged with having a gun on him as a convicted felon and was served with that murder warrant. At this time, there are no details on the investigation out of North Carolina.